Forgot to hit record, but,
Wait, that thing kind of spread.
Yeah, it's not bad.
That gun's not fair. I don't know.
What's good, everybody? In the last couple of days, Treyarch added a new SMG to Cold War, and I'm giving you the best class for league play. I tried a couple different options, and I landed on the Gunfighter class. What we're rocking with here is the Spetsnaz Compensator. There's a good amount of vertical recoil, so it's nice to have that. The horizontal isn't great. This gun's still gonna go left to right a good bit, but I liked having that as the muzzle more than the muzzle brake or the KGB Eliminator. The barrel we're rocking is the 6.6 extended. I would venture out to try the Liberator if you guys wanna play slower. I like to have more strafe speed, even at the cost of having less bullet velocity. So I like rocking that 6.6. The steady aim laser, just because I have Gunfighter and I figured why the heck not. Underbarrel, I was rocking the foregrip. I tried the Spetsnaz grip, but again, that shooting movement speed just slowed it down way too much for me, so that foregrip was the way to go. 30 round, just because the original mag size is 20, which is way too low for an SMG, especially in 4v4 modes. If you're playing something with maybe a little less people, you could try with just the 20 rounds and then take off Gunfighter, but for now, this is what we're rocking. Guru Elastic Wrap, of course, as well. The sprint to fire felt really weird to me with the KGB Skeletal, so I went ahead and put on the no stock just for that sprint to fire speed. I know it's the same, but it was a mental thing for me. Try this class out. Let me know what you guys think. Enjoy the gameplay. If you do, double check down below. Make sure you're subscribed, and I will catch you guys in the next one. All right, that feels pretty nice so far. Oh, I almost had it. Okay. I think I'm liking this class. Woo! Oh, he team killed. That was my opportunity. No. Dude, we had just been, as a team, we've been struggling in the kills department today. These guys are just going off. Oh yeah. No. Oh my god. I was stuck. No. Oh no. Nice. Okay. We can do this. I spawn so weird, bro. They have to be in our spawn somewhere.
Only one zone to go.
Got A. Still somebody in our spawn or no? I felt that. I'm blind. I didn't see that guy.
They're down to one. Finish this.
All right, 31. All right, dude, we can easily drop like a 50 or 60 if we stay going off these next two rounds. Let's go.
Enemy has Alpha.
was trying to go off in the spawn. What's up, Straw Hat? Oh no, we went four down. We lost it. GG. GG. He's close on me. No. Wait, I spawned in? Oh, let's go. Did I spawn in? I thought we were out of lives. Let's go. 45. Last round, dude. I thought we lost that. We were four down. They didn't all stack the point. What were they thinking? Oh my god. This is so close, bro. This whole series. Let's go. Musk? Musk is going in. OTS reminds me of the LC-10. Dude, it does. It shoots just like the LC-10, but not. It's a little more, a little less accurate. Do it. Nobody? God. That streak was actually pretty clean. Go, I got the streaks. Secured the streaks, baby. Hop the point, hop the point, hop the point. No, he's weak. Nice. Sorry, teammate. I'm a little twisted right now. Let's go! 58! With the OTS for the dub. The O2 comeback. They're leaving. They can't handle the smoke, baby. Look at us. Look at us go. This gun is insane. That's gonna have to be on YouTube, bro. Look at this first streak. This was nasty right here. Oh my god.